On a recent Mad Money, Jim Cramer said he's expecting good things to come from Snowflake once they announce their quarterly earnings this week. This is the weekly chart, and if you happen to get a sell-off, the chart suggests go long at this resistance, now support level at $200.